Racing, as you well know, is a dangerous sport, and what we aim to achieve on an assessment day is to just test the riders to see if they're literally capable of riding a horse at speed.
I think the hardest thing would be sort of the mental side of it, because you're just given exercise after exercise to do, and you just got to think, I've got to keep going, I can do this, you know, that's the hardest part. I mean, physically it's hard as well, but mental side I'd say is the toughest bit.
It's really important for the riders to realise that fitness is hugely important, not just for safety, but also for the riders to actually enjoy the day. Because if you're fit enough to take part, you'll take everything in a little bit more, you'll recover quicker, and you'll just enjoy the whole day more.
Well, I did the press hold. I did that for longer than I ever have. I don't know if that was me just being completely bloody minded. I think it was. But I did a lot better on that, so I'm pretty pleased. The plank, which is usually my, which I usually enjoy, I mean, I managed to do that for 4 minutes, so that was quite satisfying.
It's to see how they react around other riders as well, when they're on horseback. That's really important, because if you think about the Magnolia Cup, for instance, you've got 5.5 furlongs up the Strait of Goodwood, horses doing in excess of 35, nearly 40 miles an hour in a group. You know, you've got to be able to keep in a straight line, and you've also got to be able to be aware of what's going on around you.
Did pass, which is the main thing. I don't think I'd have been very happy if I'd failed. I can't believe it. It's built up all to this, and now it's straight on to the race.
Yeah, Kitty's done really well. She's asked loads of questions. She did well in her fitness. I think she was pleasantly pleased and pleasantly surprised with that. And the riding element, she was a little bit nervous to start with, and then she settled right into it, gave her a few helpful hints and so on, and she carried on through the assessment really nicely, and I think she's enjoyed the day.
I think the overwhelming feeling is relief. I've been sort of building up to this for so long that actually just getting it done is just an amazing feeling. So I'm just very relieved and very happy. Everyone's so lovely, and everyone's cheering each other on, and there's a bit of competition, but ultimately we all want to get through past this, and it's raising good money for charity, so it's a great feeling among the team. It's a team effort.